Someone connected his Wi-Fi to your PC and put his Wi-Fi password on your PC. Now you want to know what the password of this Wi-Fi that it is connected to your PC. First of all, press Windows R and then type this ncpa.cpl, then click enter, and then click on Wi-Fi, then click on wireless properties, and then click on security, then show characters. From here you can see the password of the Wi-Fi easily. Don't forget to subscribe my channel.